Guys, this is App on Rapper. I'm here with Yankai's Peak. I really like Yankai's Triangle, so I bought this right away. I played a few levels on my iPhone, but I'm starting over on my iPad to show you. So you swipe, it's showing you, and you need to get the pyramid to the triangle, the same color triangle. So this is really basic here, but it does get very tricky. Alright, so here you tap a corner to pivot. And then untap. Or tap again, rather. Untap. I don't know what that means. I don't know why I said that. Nope. See, there's an undo button. Which, if it didn't have an undo button, I probably would have not even bothered, because it gets pretty crazy. Really, like, look at this. This is kind of like, going. This is, it seems like this is gonna be a really long puzzle, but it's actually just, kind of messing with you a little. It starts to slow down. I'm like, oh no, the game's broken. Okay, so let's start. This is the level select screen. So starts off very basic, but don't let that fool you. Oh, too far. Thankfully, there's that right undo button. Because games like this really need them. Alright, this one is tricky. So bear with me. No. There we go. Okay, so you can choose, as you can see, there's no linear progression as far as this map goes. You can try pretty much anything you want, I think. This one wasn't too bad, if I remember correctly. Eat. This is cool. Not too difficult, but cool. Alright, so those were the easier ones. Now things get trickier. Do that here too. I didn't even notice that before. What would we do without that undo button? Nice. It's tricky. Maybe too tricky, we'll see. This might have been the one that I had trouble with. Yeah, this is a tricky one. Because you can't pull, you can only push. I got one before. Let's see if I can manage the others. Doesn't look like it's gonna go well, no. There we go, okay. No. We did it. Let's see, this doesn't look too difficult, right? Whoops. There we go. Ooh. Damn. What the? So that didn't work that way, but maybe. No. Alright, I'm gonna take a break here. But you can, if you look, you can see the levels that you finished. So I've done 7. Oh, and I did 9 and 13, so they're not necessarily in order, but this is the level map. You can pretty much just play, try whichever one you want. Oh my god. I'm gonna take a break. This is not something you just like barrel through. It does take thought, and yeah. So, Yankai's Triangle, a lot. I think there's like 130 levels. So, yeah, it's gonna take a while. But if it looks like something you like, check it out. It's definitely not an easy puzzler. If you enjoyed this, please subscribe to my channel. Thanks. Bye-bye.